my 30-day challenge. So every day this month, I'm going to be challenging myself to learn a new skill. So on the first day, we're going to learn to throw cards, probably into fruit, maybe an apple, maybe a banana, see what we've got in the house and all that. But yeah, I hope you enjoy. So to start with, we'll get out the set of cards I'm going to use. So these are the set of cards I found from Amazon. Pretty cheap, about £6 a pack. They're quality. So as you can see, before I ever learned how to throw a card, I was pretty useless. This is when I started today, about 11 a.m. I had no form to it. Just wasn't really good. Wasn't getting distance. Wasn't getting any power really on it. So to learn this skill is very easy. All you've got to do is put your middle and your index finger on the top left-hand corner of the card. Once you've done that, pull the card back into the palm of your hand and let go as you fling your wrist. It's as easy as that, really. So let's get into the challenge now and learn how to throw cards. Oh my god. First one.
And then three.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This GoPro is going to be there. We're going to knock that off as well. So, three shots with the cards we've got. It's going to be very hard. Especially the quality, specifically a some chapel. But I've already got quite a few marks in it. So, let's be good though. Spot the little outfit change, but right, it is way too hot right now, and I don't know how, but this is surprising me, taking a lot of energy up, but we'll get there eventually. Come on.
One eternity later.
This goes in there. I've done it. Three's my lucky number two. Come on. This is the first I've got so far. That's it. That was two. I hit the GoPro, got out of it. So, this is the first bit of the power's definitely there as well as the accuracy mark.
Do not understand how frustrating some of us when you just get two in or just hit the GoPro and get one in. Like, it just makes you wonder, is it all about skill or is it about luck? Because I swear I'm aiming at them, but they're just going different. Oh, does your noggin in. So I'm just gonna shower, wash my hair, cool down, because I'm boiling, I'm sweating. Hopefully we can think of a solution on how to actually get them in the thing. yeah.
Alright.
Let's see. Yeah, just went straight on there. It's like we're 95% there. It's like 5%, which is killing us right now. But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. Why? You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground. We're going to go for one more time and it falls off.
You don't.
Go for it 3 times and knocked off every time. I mean, it may not be the one about apples, but screw the apples. Screw the apples. Hitting the GoPro 3 times and kind of set count. Oh my god. I mean, it's only taking me about 5 hours to do. And, oh, I'm not gonna lie, it was much harder than I thought it'd be. The actual flicking of the cards, that was easy. It was easy as I could get all day. It was the accuracy. Accuracy was near impossible. I'm trying to continuously hit the same ball, that was hard. But overall, I'd probably rate that 3.5 star out of 5 on the difficulty rating. The enjoyment, I'm pretty good. A 4. It's a pretty badass sense. But yeah, so we'll do another one tomorrow, see what happens. But thank you if you enjoyed, like, subscribe, comment, see you tomorrow.